dog fouling is a big problem throughout Wales, and particularly in Gwynedd, we get lots of complaints about dog fouling on places such as beaches and promenades, and we are doing a lot to tackle this in Gwynedd by running a campaign under the Tidy Towns initiative, where we're raising awareness throughout the community with local schools, children, businesses, etc.